screens being compressed to fit the Sega CD's color palette.
Well, I mean, you know what? Let's see how much you can handle.
Are you hitting the button? Oh no, you're doing that.
Let's think about this. How much can this stream handle in terms of compression before it just breaks?
Why? Why are you?
I can add to that.
Ooh, please. Oh,
that's not pointing the right way.
But like the child's box is like still playing in
the music box is still playing. Yeah,
yeah, that is great.
Oh, Pikachu made it in with the micro angle. Who else makes it in with this angle? All right, just Groove. Mm-hmm. And then just Groove on 2. Oh, Side makes it in on 3.
Nice, nice.
Gurr hangs out and Wow on 4.
How many levels of dancing are you on?
And then Pikachu on 5. Who makes it on 6? Oh, Sunny makes it on 6. Cool.
Oh, you found the one of Sunny.
Oh, no! Everyone saw it! No!
Wow!
Hi, Matt. I don't know why we lost you there for a moment.
It's slightly better now, me.
Because I walked away and was dropped from scene.
I see. Well.
But I'm back now.
Huzzah.
The life of the party has returned.
That's not what I meant to do.
Weren't we trying to start a Choose Your Own Adventure at some point?
Well, we've got it going right now, where we have 12 minutes left on this Choose Your Own Adventure. So, we are at a crossroads. Where you get to choose where we're going next. We can either go west or... Oh, God, my Slack just freaked out and sent me so far back.
Or south.
I lost what I was looking at. West or south, based on your donations. For $5.15 donations, you get a vote in for going west. $5.28, you get a vote in for going south. Multiples do add up there. Choose our fate. See if we die. See if we run into some old friends.
Hooray!
Fate, but what you make it.
Hooray! That didn't do what I thought
hooray.
It was.
Hooray!
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 Hey, Ben.
Oh, hey, I get to come back.
How you doing?
I've just been waiting in my car this whole time.
stuck in traffic again. How you doing?
Those red lights are killers.
Oh, dude, I don't know what it was, but, like, my stomach just, like, instantly sank, and I needed to go straight to the poop zone.
You're just dropping the kids off at the pool.
Well, the only time I...
In your car.
The only time that I've ever had to do that is once after a trip to ice cream.
It's a lot of dairy fat all at once. I've had that happen.
How significant was it? I accidentally made the mistake of weighing myself before and after this morning.
I'm sorry.
I believe that. And I don't know. I couldn't tell you. If you want to come over and scrub up and mask yourself and you can weigh yourself before and or you can weigh me before and after, I'm okay with that.
Scrub up, and I thought something very different.
Yeah, like with scrubs.
I want to take that one again?
Ian, come over to my house and weigh me after I poop.
How did you do it accidentally? How did you accidentally make the mistake
of weighing yourself?
Usually, I weigh myself before my shower.
Okay.
And this time, I just walked into the bathroom, and the first thing I did was weigh myself, and then sit down and. You take care of things before you go into the shower because I don't always number 4, is it? No, 2. 1. Don't always number 1 in the shower because, you know, sometimes you just want to be clean.
This is way too much detail.
No, I'm... I know I said I'd be behind Ian on everything tonight, and I'm still with him. It's a waste of water to go to the bathroom, to go number one, and then take a shower. You know? That's just water conservation. You're being a good citizen.
But sometimes you don't want to do that. Sometimes you want to take care of things beforehand.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not going to leave you all in suspense. 1.2 pounds.
Oh, you subtract the differences.
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't run out of the bathroom and say Eureka because that's
sure.
That's how you get volume, mass, not weight.
Mm-hmm. That's interesting. Huh.
Well, that didn't work.
That's not very transparent.
You got fake
transparency.
You got fake PNG. Google image search strikes again, baby.
Hold on. Do I have that? Do I still have the files from that year handy?
I do remember there was a time where Howard Stern was on The Daily Show talking about how they were trying to, weigh one of his co-hosts' productions and describing the, myriad of issues they went through with, a bucket. And just, it sounded awful. And Jon Stewart was like, why didn't you just weigh him before and after? And Howard Stern was like, turn, because all of his goons were, in the front row. And he was just like, why did nobody think of this?
Hey, there we go.
Oh, nice.
Very quickly,
yes, hello.
To get us off of what we're talking about and
thank you.
Move into something
please.
Else.
Please. No, why? Why are you back? Stop that.
In addition to our little choose your own adventure that's going on, you can see it actually right now in the art challenge, we have our Shrine to Balopa image. What does that mean? Honestly, I can't give you a whole lot of context on Balopa, but we've still got Balopa here. Wait, this isn't even Balopa, but apparently it's Balopa. Mm-bop. You can see in the bottom. Oh, good. Mm-bop. The video didn't. Oh, okay.
Mm-bop.
I have lost.
Mm-bop.
No, Balopa. You do it on your own time. It's your own time you're wasting.
Balopa.
Hello.
It's a very auspicious giveaway.
Auspicious giveaway.
Giveaway.
Was that sorry?
We've got an art challenge happening.
That's who.
That was a recording. Awesome.